what he does for, you told me not to say kicks, right?
Yeah.
What he does in his leisure time and pastime and hobbies and whatnot. What do you do, Mike?
Well, I read a lot and...
What kind of books do you read?
Like science fiction or just some of the, you know, bestsellers. Like A Night to Remember, The Sinking of the Titanic. And I feed my birds every morning.
You have a bird collection?
Yeah. All kind of different
Do you buy
birds.
Them or do you catch them?
No, I buy them.
You buy them, huh?
Yeah.
What are some of the birds you have?
Oh, a peacock, pheasants, parrots, Nicobar pigeons.
Do they ever peck you?
No, not really. They know me.
Do you go to a regular school or private school?
No, we go to a private school. Mm-hmm. And it's a lot different from public.
Yeah. I would imagine that there are a lot of show business kids go to the school, right?
Yeah.
Who are some of the more famous kids that go to school with you? Or who have famous parents, maybe?
Well, Danny Bonaducci of the Partridge Family. Uh-huh. And...
Is he a pretty good kid?
Yeah, I guess you could say that. Yeah, he is.
That's not what you told me a while ago.
No, he is.
He's the one you said gets in trouble a lot, right?
Yeah, sometimes.
Yeah, you didn't want to say that, but you let me say it, right?
Yeah, I'll let you say that.
Okay. What are you looking forward to in the future, Mike?
Recording other artists and going into acting. We get a lot of scripts in, but we haven't found the exact script that we want to use. Mm-hmm. So we're picking and deciding.
I think you may be a big movie star one day, huh?
Yeah, I'd like to give it a try.
Yeah, it's a good business to be in. You got the looks, you know. Fortunately, I didn't... what?